The big update coming in here, is that LDF is down to one seat. So, Mr. Javedekar,
regime also UDF selects their own beneficiaries.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Big government coming
seat.
In, Amit Shah leading by 2.5 lakh votes in Gandhinagar. Even Kangana Ranaut is now leading with 15,000 votes in Mandi, Badayun, Sapa. Sapa is trailing now. Also, the latest that we are getting from Hajipur, that Chirag Paswan is leading. As far as Amethi is concerned, out of the 22,000 votes that have been polled, Smriti Irani leading with 17,000 out of those 22,000 votes as of now.
Suresh Gopi leading by 15,000. Suresh Gopi right now leading by 15,000 votes.
UP NDA leads in 42 seats. India leads in 37. Maharashtra NDA leads in 26. India leads on 19 seats. Bengal NDA leading on 20. India leading on 21. Karnataka NDA leads on 16. India leads on 12. Let me give you as far as Rajasthan, NDA leading in 13, India leading in 12, Telangana NDA leading on 9, Congress leading on 7. So that's a snapshot.
June 2024, this date भारत का भविष्य तय करने जा रही है।
4 जून नरेंद्र मोदी हिंदुस्तान के प्रधानमंत्री नहीं रहेंगे।